Hey guys, I'm at the Valley Relics Museum in Chatsworth, California. And this is basically all items from the history of the San Fernando Valley in the Los Angeles area. So I'm going to take you on a little tour around here. Manny, Mo, and Jack. Tacos. Check this out. KMET, KLOS, KNAC, all rock radio stations from the valley. I used to have most of these stickers back in the day. And I had that hat right there. It was one of my favorite things in the 80s. My KMET hat. Here's an old, original Jack in the Box guy. Check that out. Can I take your order, please? The Palomino. Anybody remember that place? There's a little race car from a place called Malibu Grand Prix. I don't know if they had them anywhere other than the valley, but you could go and they had a big arcade and you could race go-karts there. This is, remember Nudie Suits? This is Nudie's car. Check that out. That is cool. Chicken? Remember that? Dairy Queen, how about that? Bob's Big Boy. Remember the Bad News Bears? Can anybody tell me who that guy is right there? You get bonus points if you can. He was my favorite baseball player when I was a kid, and I got to meet him. I'll give you a hint, he played for the Dodgers. I'm going to end this, but I'm going to make one more, take you through these rooms over here. So I will see you on the next one. Say goodbye, Colonel Sanders. All right, everybody. Take care. Thanks for watching. Bye.